chapel, and the wind sweeps it over the plain. It calls to me, come over and see the Curragh from where you once came. So I took a stroll past the chapel and rambled along the top road. But the things that I see are a problem for me as I think how it was long ago, when the brass marching band played music so grand from Hare Park on down to the hollow, and the fragrant perfume of the French firs in bloom reminds me of times on the Curragh. With my friends and relations around us, we vowed that we never would part. But as you grow old, a vow can grow cold, and we all chose our own separate paths. The boys' club is gone, so we send soldiers home, and it's quiet in the old marketplace. But there's a girl in the shrine, she's an old friend of mine. She stands there serene with such grace. And the brass marching band played music so grand from Hare Park on down to the hollow, and the fragrant perfume of the French firs in bloom reminds me of times on the Curragh. Contracts were worn. Oh, where in the world are those boys and those girls? Are they lost on some far distant shore? A piper's lament for a soldier from Kent who lost his young life overseas. All our families in prayer, on their knees on the square, he died for and now rests in peace. And the sad marching band played music so grand as they carried him down to the hollow, and the fragrant perfume will remain till my doom to remind me of times on the Curragh. Long gone is the band of the Curragh command, and the beat and their bright marching tune, and their strains fill the air over County Kildare as I remember the Curragh in bloom.